Hey, what's up, boys and girls? Welcome back again at W and Dan. Today, I'm here to introduce you guys to our new series, Back to Basics. A lot of you guys might be thinking, well, why Back to Basics? It's because lately, I've seen a lot of people around me performing pull-ups, push-ups, and dips with pretty poor form. And I think it's a pity, so I wanna give you guys some three quick tips, a few attention points that you gotta keep in mind with each of these exercises, and that way you will perform them much better. So, first tip, body tension. You gotta keep tension throughout your whole body, your abs, your legs, everything to perform the exercise better. Second one, scapular activation. You gotta keep your shoulders backward and downward, and that way you will be more stable. Third one, don't do half reps, guys. Always move throughout the full range of motion. You will get more benefit out of it. It's better for your gains. So if you're interested in this playlist, click here. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe down there. Peace out.